to one of my newest streams. Today, I'm adding voice to my Minecraft world. Let's go, baby! Today, we're gonna be hatching the dragon eggs that we got from last episode. And gonna be trying to fix up this village. Let's do this.
Respawn point set.
I'm gonna be saving this village to like change it into like a normal villager. That's gonna be fun. Let's hatch these eggs, by the way. We should probably set up like a holding area. We're also gonna need to make a cow for one, which would be useful. I say over here. Good. That should be good. I'll just make it a 3 high wall. That should make it so the dragon can't escape. Well, I could make it taller though. Probably make it more detailed, but that can wait. I'll also just make some stairs and stuff of that sort, so I can make it a little bit more detailed. Just for the sake of it being a dragon keep and all that. Should I add those things to it? Probably, yeah. So I fell there and did not know that was there. Should probably crouch while doing this. I'll get that. Oh wait, those guys are already in there, so I can already make a call for them. This will be a little bit uneventful, but that's alright. didn't know, I also, there's also like other like wars and that in the mod pack with dragons. Jacknoium, I think it's called. I might be wrong on that one. Is it right? Come on, then. Let's check if it's. Yeah, it's night time. Probably too much. I said I hope it's always alright. As well start up the egghead process. I guess I'll put it here and I'll make it look fancy. I'll do all three. No, I'll hatch one dragon today. I'll do the yellow one because I find that one so cool. And we wait 30 minutes. Yeah, it's kind of like cooking it, but that's alright. I'll also make like a few others. Yeah, I can just start one right there. There we go. Oh, I don't have to actually. Dang, so that's not gonna work. Guess we're waiting then. That's not gonna work. Or will we? So we need netherrack. That shouldn't be too hard to get. Actually, what do we need to get? All I need to do is make a bucket. Actually. A few buckets. I'll save one for now. Probably want to use one. That is going to be useful some other time. And I'll also start the breeding process. into your food. Everything. And all we need to do is find another portal. Or the what you call it. The lava pool is over here. I want to do one that's disappointing. Smaller than I thought it would be. Yeah, I'm gonna need all the buckets I have. Yes, I am. So I am. Dang it. It's not what I wanted, but alright. Let's make it. First, we're gonna need to. Best area for it, but it'll work. now all we need is lava. If I would have multiple, it'd be way easier, but... I just repeat this with the entire lava pool. Back and forth though, since I didn't bring the ones. It's alright. You died, right? Probably not, but no, that's alright. To be honest, if I mine any of this gravel, the entire cave will cave. Right then. I probably don't have to make it this tall, but... Do the same for the other side, do the top parts. I even have to have diamond to do this. Only a sling. Probably get diamond now. Some point here. Probably some diamond in this cave. Entire thing is there. No, I need to just put one up there. How am I gonna do that though? Oh wait, actually. You know, it happened. I guess. I guess I have to go get water, huh? Great. Is it that time? Yes, it is. The water has to be on the top, alright. One side, so I don't know. Solve that. This much water. Take it. Thank you. That works. Yep, that works. Is complete. Another portal achieved. Now I'm gonna get the scary, but whatever. Well, that might be anything, I don't know. I need to drop this tool in the shed, but if I got my mask correct, I think that is thunder. Because thunder is usually louder than lightning. If this theory is correct. Unless I get struck by lightning, then I know for sure I was wrong. Well, the clouds are very different. Hoping the nether portal ends up spawning me next to the nether fortress so I can get the end rods. Wait, no. Blaze rods, that's it. Yeah. Nope, that's not a thunderstorm. Hear the fire from up there. Don't be a disorder. Be a wolf among this one. Yes, I got it. This could work. Not exactly ideal, but it can work. Wait a minute. I know that lighting anywhere. Oh, it's just fire. Okay, come on. That was supposed to help regen with its ash and all that. My bad. I am gonna need all the gold so I can trade for this good pickaxe. This thing's so useless to me. Oh, that later. Is there a way out of this place? No, it doesn't. This is gravel. That means I can hit it and it'll fall. Wait a minute. Oh, not blackstone. That's a promising thing to say. Alright, well, there's only one thing to do so I can try to get out of here. Thank you. keep tunneling, I'll get out of here sooner or later. I hear fire, so there's clearly something above. Don't be lava. I'm done here. As I always say, once you see lava, there's no going back. Doesn't rhyme, nor doesn't really help me remind me of that, but no. Unless we get that point. So I'm just gonna peel. At least it's not double. It's night time. Why wouldn't it be? Or it's still raining out. Either one. Let's get those eggs a hatchet though. Oh, I already got 2 stacks? Dang. A little bit much even for me. The egg is hatching. While it hatches, I don't know. What could I do? Go mine for diamonds? Why don't zombies burn? They should be burning for the sun, but they don't. Hey. Fun fact, I don't like llamas. I just don't. Say what you like, but I never will. Always spitting at people. Annoying. Even in real life. I'm semi okay. believe I have a saddle for you. And I have diamond armor. Yes. Armor situation on an effort. Oh yeah, you're a fast one. Oh man. Decent health, nice and fast. And good jump. Oh, you're the perfect choice. How fast is this? Way faster than walking. I'll place you I'll just throw you into the dragon pen. That should be fine. Alright. No. They'd eat you. Look at those hops, dude. I was gonna kill this horse, which is the funniest thing. Alright. Probably explode that biome over there, but I'll wait. Actually, that's what I've been saying about everything, but still. There, and if I'm right, since I have gold, I can make golden apples. Am I correct? Ah. Almost there. But I also need weakness potions, so get those. Tell me in the comments. Check that out. It's supposed to have loot in it, so might as well. I'll use this. That should be able to get me up there. Considering, yeah, there's gonna be cave spiders, but why not? Alright up there? Watch it, it's quite low to the ground. I thought it would be higher. And I hear a dragon. At least I think it was a dragon. Might be something bigger. What's over that? What's over here? You know what? I'll check afterwards. This. If I want to, I can make this into like a watchtower, you know? And there's ores in it? Village. I don't see no dragon's nest. And dragon definitely didn't hatch right now. It takes like 30 minutes. Gotta kill it, really quickly. Wouldn't be a bad watchtower. There's nothing good in here except for some melon seeds and some of this stuff, but that's alright. Still good for us. Although, where's the other spider? There's just a one. See here though, I heard a dragon. There ain't no way it's the one over there, so. One over there in those mountains. Possible. There ain't no way I can make that. Okay. Unless the dragon decided to fly over here. I think there's a dragon over there. There ain't no way. Well, actually, there is a way. Because anything's possible, I guess, but... still. Dragon egg is definitely not hatched yet. Yeah, the egg is still hatching. I got that. I prefer to sleep down here, it's way safer.
Bed is too far away.
You know, this new attack could be useful. Alright. Everything is useful. Well, let's find out if there's a dragon over there. If there's an ice dragon, I'd love to have that. There's no way there's no dragon over there. I heard a dragon. Nice. Maybe it's a golem. No, there's no golems in this. Is there? I don't know. But there is dragon. Whoa, there's some big floating mountains over there. If those are floating mountains at all. That was a floating island, alright. Floating islands. What would you call those? floating islands? Or like floating chunks? Not a tough one. There's a lot of donkeys over here. Another village over there. I'll check that out later. So I do not want no village right now. I know you can hear it from like a decent amount away, but like it sounded rather close, so it has to be like somewhere over here. But I doubt it, because I didn't see no dragon. Unless it's somehow on the ground? There's no way. Why would a dragon spawn on the ground? Maybe there's a bug. This way. Yeah. Something over here. Like right over here. Shit. Just the egg. I'll find out how to kill him in just a minute. Haha! Red dragon egg acquired. Fourth dragon, I can make an army. That's cool. Pack. Oh, I didn't expect it to spawn in like in a bit in the ground though. It's kinda cool though, if you think about it. I think there's about maybe 5-10 minutes left on the egg though. Let's go ahead and check that out. But it should be cut. I don't think they can fly as babies. Unless I don't think. Might be wrong though. No. Read the cows. Is it green again? I don't know. If you want to fight that dragon, put all my stuff in a chest. So, let's do that. I don't have that much of important stuff on me. Just place that. Okay, we'll fight some of those dragons like next time. Now, let's check up on the dragon. Alright. Should be hatching in just a minute, so I'll be right back when it's done. I know I just came back from it, not hatched yet, but I need to go get some meat, so might as well. I killed the cows in this one. Those ones can be the main cows, this will be my I need this meat so I can tame the thing. If I don't tame it, I'm screwed. Well, we're gonna know for sure because it's gonna start making dragon calls and all that junk. I'm thinking about naming King Ghidorah, but if you guys wanna name it, tell me in the comments below. Best one is gonna get chosen. I'll be back in 3 minutes. Still hasn't hatched. Oh, I wonder what that is. What's that? My calculations probably go wrong. No. Don't tell me rain stops it in its tracks. Oh, it does. It definitely does. Please don't have reset. Okay then. Apparently me eating may disappear, so screw this. Guess the next episode we're doing that.